What is up YouTube? My name is John and today I'll be reacting to Avatar: A Statue of a King. You guys have been requesting this a lot, and by the way, the voting system is returning right now, so you can vote somewhere, again up here, I don't know where. You will see it, there will be an arrow, and you can vote for another reaction video that I'll be doing the next day. But right now, let's check out Avatar: A Statue of a King. I heard this band before, maybe one or two songs, but way back in the day, and I know they have this crazy thing going on, like with their singer has a paint on his face and stuff, but you know, I'm really interested in the music, so let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. I love the drummer already. Great voice. Yes. What the hell? This interesting combination with the double bass. Yes, that galloping riff. This part is so different, man, but it's awesome. Come on, hook it up. Oh. It's heavy, but it's happy as well. Oh man, that guitar is just amazing. It's so fun. Yes. I feel like I'm in the best circus in the world. Circus Metal. Oh man, alright. So that was Avatar: A Statue of the King. Oh man, that was definitely not what I was expecting. I didn't know what to expect actually, because I've heard the band a long time ago and I think the sound was really, really different from this. And they didn't have this image or these masks on or anything. But man, this was something else. This was so much fun. It was so happy and I don't know. Like, the part that stood out to me the most was probably the part where the double bass was going in the background and he was just singing with a very clown-like, fun voice. And, you know, I would thought that something like this wouldn't usually work at all, but in this case it works so well that I'm just amazed. The video was a whole lot of fun as well. It was really awesomely made and fit with the music and whole Statue of the King theme that they had going on in here. You know, this band proves that you don't have to be overly technical or have insane speeds and stuff to sound fresh and fun. This band just proves that. Also, props to the vocalist, he did an amazing job. Amazing voice and very versatile voice as well, like screams, growls and these clean vocals, like power metal almost, and then these weird clown-like vocals. This guy is insane, I mean insanely good. But you know, that goes for the whole band, and yeah, this is great. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I definitely enjoyed seeing this video and hearing this song. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed and subscribe for more stuff. I might be even doing some more Avatar in the future. But for now, I will see you guys in the next video. So have a nice day and cheers!